Standard 7, exercise 9.2. Sum number 1. Now find the sum of 1st question, 5 upon 4 plus minus 11 upon 4. 5 minus 11 plus minus minus, right? LCM is 4. 5 minus 11 plus minus minus, right? 5 minus 11 upon 4. Now 11 minus 5, it will be 6, and sign of greater number, that is minus 6 upon 4. Now you can reduce them. You can reduce them. 3, 2, and 2, 2, 3, 2, 6, 2, 2, 4, 2, 2, cut. So final answer will be minus 3 by 2. Final answer will be minus 3 by 2. Everyone getting? First question. Please confirm.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Second. 5 upon 3 plus 3 upon 5. Now 5 by 3, 3 by 5. Here we have 3 denomination, here 5. First of all, we should take LCM of 3 and 5. So it will be 3 5s are 15, 3 1s are 5, 5 1s are 1. 15 is the LCM. Now for getting 15, what we should do? For getting 15, we should multiply this number with 5. And for getting 15 here, we should multiply with 3. Right? So here it will be 25 upon 15. And here it will be 9 upon 15. Okay. So 25 plus 9. Upon 15, 34 upon 15, we can write final answer, 2 integer, 4 upon 15. 2 integer, 4 upon 15. 15 twos are 30 plus 4, 34 upon 15. Right? Clear, everyone? Everyone clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Yes, sir.
Very good. Very good. Very good. Third question. Minus 9 upon 10 plus 22 upon 15. And 15. Take LCM. 5 2s are 3s. 2 1s are 3s. 3 1 1. 5 2s are 10, 3s are 30. Now for getting 30, I will multiply this number with 3. First bracket. And for getting 30, I will multiply this number with 2. Nine threes are 27. माइनस 27 अपॉन 30, 22 टू 44 अपॉन 30, सो 44 माइनस 27 अपॉन 30, 17/30, फाइनल आंसर 17/30. एवरीवन, फोर्थ वन, नॉट सो डिफिकल्ट बट टू थिंग्स आर इंपॉर्टेंट, फर्स्ट इज एलसीएम एंड देन प्रॉपर मल्टीप्लीकेशन. माइनस 3 अपॉन माइनस 11, 5/9. Now, these two are prime numbers, 11 and 9. So, can I write? Minus minus cut 3 upon 11 plus 5 upon 9. Is it okay? Now, 99 is the LCM. For getting 99, this is to be multiplied with 9. And this is to be multiplied with 11. 9 3 is 27 upon 99. 11 5 is 55 upon 99. 27 plus 55 upon Yes. So final answer. Minus 8 upon 19 plus minus 2 upon 57. Now let's have LCM first. 19 and 57. 19 ones are 3 is 3 1 1. 19 3 is 57. So for getting 57, I have to multiply with 3, right? And here already I have 57 in denomination. So I will not multiply with any number. We will keep it as it is. Or we can multiply with 1. 8 3 is a minus 24 plus minus minus 2 upon LCM 57. Minus 24 minus 2. That is minus 26 upon 57. Final answer. Number 5, then 6, minus 2 by 3 plus 0, answer will be as it is, minus 2 by 3, right? No change. Question number 7, 7. Minus 2 integer, 1 by 3, 4 integer, 3 upon 5. 3 2s are 6 and 1. Minus 7 upon 3. 5 4s are 20 plus 3. 23 upon 5. Take LCM. So here I will multiply with 5. Here I will multiply with 3. 5 3 is a 15. Sorry, 7 5 is a 35. Upon 5 3 is a 15. And 23 3 is a 69. Upon 15. So minus 35 plus 69 upon 15. Answer will be 69 minus 35, 34 upon 15. That will be 2 integer, 4 upon 15. 2 integer, 4 upon 15. Sum number 2. Now this is subtraction. First question. 7 upon 24 minus 17 upon 36. Now 24 and 36, take LCM. It will be 2 12s are 18s are 2 6s are 9s are 2 3s are 9s are. Now, 3 1s are 3s are 3 1 1. Everyone is getting my voice? Everyone
yes,
is getting?
Sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Now, 2 2s are 4, 2s are 8, 8 3s are 12, 12 3s are 8, 8 3s are 24, 24 3s are 72. Now, for getting 72, I should multiply this with 3. And here, for getting 72, I should multiply with 2. 21 upon 72. 17 to the 34 upon 72. 21 minus 34 upon 72. Minus 13 upon 72. Minus 13 upon 72. Plus minus minus sign of greater number. Second, 5 upon 63 minus minus 6 upon 21. Now 63 and 21. 3 are 21, 7. 3 are 7, 7. 7 are 1, 1. 7 3 are 21, 3 are 63. So, 5 upon 63 minus minus plus 6 upon 21. For getting 63, I will multiply with 3. So, 5 upon 63, 6 3 are 18 upon 63. 5 plus 18, that is 23 upon 63. 23 upon 63. Third, minus 6 by 13 minus minus 7 upon 15. 13 and 15. 1s are 15s are. 3, 1s are 5s are. 5, 1, 1. Right? So 13, 3s are. 39, 39, 5s are. 195. Now what we should do? Minus minus plus 7 upon 15. Now for getting 195, I have to multiply this with 15. And here I have to multiply with 13. Yes. So 15, 6 are minus 90 upon 195. 13, 7 are 91 upon 195. So minus 90 plus 91 upon 195. Answer 1 upon 195. Answer 1 upon 195. Fourth question, minus 3 upon 8 minus 7 upon 11. Multiply with 11, multiply with 8, right? So 11 3s are 33 upon 88. 7 8s are 56 upon 88. Now minus minus plus. So 56 and 33, 89 upon 88 minus. So minus one integer, 1 upon 88, minus 1 integer, 1 upon 88. Fifth, minus 2 integer, 1 by 9, minus 6. 9 2s are 18 plus 1 minus 19 upon 9, 6 upon 1. So minus 19 upon 9. Multiply it with 9 upon 9. So 9 6 are 9 6 54 upon 9. So minus 19 minus 54 upon 9. Addition minus 73 upon 9. If you divide 9 8s are 72 minus 8 integer 1 upon 9. Minus 8 integer 1 upon 9. Clear everyone? Clear everyone?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Today there is a little network problem. So it starts blowing off the net. So please. Now third is the product. 9 by 2 into minus 7 upon 4. So just multiply 9 7 is 63, 4 2 is 8. So 8 integer 7 upon 8. 7 8 is 56 and 7, 63, 8. Minus 7 integer 7 upon 8. Second, 3 upon 10, 9. 9 3 is a minus 27 upon 10. That is minus 2 integer 7 upon 10. 2 integer 7 upon 10. Third one, minus 6 upon 5 into 9 upon 11. 9 6 is 50, 11 5 is 55. Answer. 4, 3 by 7 into minus 2 upon 5. 3 2 is minus 6, 7 5 is 35. Right? Then, 3 upon 11 into 2 upon 5. 3 2 is 6, 11 5 is 55. Okay. Now, question number 6. 3 upon minus 5. 5 upon 3. 3 3 cut. 5 5 cut. Answer minus. Only minus 5. 1. Answer only minus 1. Sum number 4. Division. First, minus 4 divided by 2 by 3. So minus 4. Now you should do, in place of division, we should do multiply. When you do multiply, this will be reverse. Inverse 3 by 2. So 2 2 is minus 2 into 3 minus 6. Answer minus 6. Second, minus 3 by 5 divided by 2. 3 upon 5, divide, multiply. So you will do 1 upon 2 in place of 2 upon 1. We'll make it work, 1 by 2. So 3 ones are 3, 5 twos are 10. Third one, 4 upon 5 divided by minus 3. Put minus 1 as a denomination. Plus 1, sorry. So minus 4 by 5 multiply minus 1 by 3. 4 ones are 4 plus 5 threes are 15. 4th sum. Minus 1 by 8 divided by 3 upon 4. Now in place of division, do multiplication. It will be 4 upon 3. 2's are 3 2's are 6. So minus 1 upon 6. 6th one. 2 by 13 divided by 1 by 7. So minus 2 by 13 into 7 upon 1. 7 2's are minus 14 upon 13. Mixed fraction. Minus 1 integer, 1 upon 13. Seven upon 12 divided by 2 upon 13. In place of division, do multiplication. 13 by 2. 13 sevens are 91. 12 twos are 24. 24 threes are 72. So minus 3 integer, 19 upon 24. Minus 3 integer, 19 upon 24, right? Last question of the exercise, 3 upon 13 divided by minus 4 upon 55. So 3 upon 13, in place of division to multiplication, 65 upon minus 4, 13 5 are, 5 3 are 15 upon minus 4, that is minus 15 upon 4, that is 4 3 are 12, minus 3 integer 3 by